Hello everyone and welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. This video is especially going to be helpful for all the candidates out there who want to take up their professional life in Tech Mahindra. This video will consider some sections where you can see the exam pattern, the syllabus which you need to know for your preparation for the exam, and also the exam structure, the questions which you will be having, the time limit, the exam marking criteria, and all of this information will be given to you in this video. Stick on to the end of the video so that you will know very detailed information. The exam will be conducted under these four sections. You have to go through all the four to get a job in Tech Mahindra. Number one is online aptitude, number two is essay writing, number three is technical round, and the fourth being the HR interview round. Once again, there is no escape for any of the rounds. You have to take up all the four in regards to getting a placement in Tech Mahindra. This is the test pattern for the exam. You will be tested under these areas. Number one is English General 1, then General 2. You will be also having English Language Comprehension. Now, all of this is related to the subject English, where you will be dealing with the topic subject, verb, or synonyms, antonyms, sentence correction, sentence completion. All of those topics which you need to prefer, we will look into that in detail in the next part of the video soon. So in English Language General 1, you will be given 10 questions. General 2, 20 questions. Comprehension, you will be given 5. Next comes the quants. You will be given 11 questions. Verbal reasoning general, you will be given 21 questions. Reasoning in paragraph, 3 questions. Non-verbal reasoning, 5 questions. So the total sums up with 75 questions. Remember, there is no negative marking as such from Tech Mahindra's exam. The time allocated for all of this test to be completed is 50 minutes. Also, there is no sectional time limit, which means that there will be no gap in completing all of these. You have to do or attend all of these questions at the same time. There is no gap, no negative marking as such. Now we will see the syllabus and what are the topics that you need to cover in your preparation. Coming to this quantitative ability, you have to cover up the topics like time and work, time and distance, LCM, HCF, simple interest, problems on trains, boats and streams, ratio and proportions, averages, logarithms, etc. All of these topics you need to be well prepared of. Next, for verbal reasoning, topics like analogy, series, blood relations, syllogism, seating arrangement, causes and effect, interpretation of a paragraph and then answering it, questions based on logic, and all of these topics will be covering up under verbal reasoning. Also, in non-verbal reasoning, you will be covering up mirror images, paper cutting, pattern completions, dot situations, figure matrix, and embedded images, etc. So if you need more detailed information about what are the topics that you need to cover, you can look into their official website or get a clarification from the officially. Then in verbal English, as I've already mentioned, you have to prepare on the topics like articles, adjectives, identify the errors, identify sentences, odd words, preposition, sentence pattern, etc. So all of these, this might not be under the same pattern as I've mentioned here. They might jumble the questions or ask accordingly. They won't give any headings as such, like articles, find the article there, or insert an article there, or underline the adjectives or something like that. So that those questions may alternatively be jumbled and asked. Now, the Tech Mahindra exam pattern may change from time to time. I highly recommend to all the candidates out there, before applying for the Tech Mahindra's exam, make sure that you are checking the official website first. Also, the official website link will be given down in the description below. Make sure you check our description for more clarification of the updated news. Check the official website, know the updated news, and also about the exam dates, especially when they are going to conduct. Here is some good news for all the freshers out there. if you are applying for Tech Mahindra, Freshers Now is now offering free mock test for your preparation. How good is that? You can enhance your preparation more in getting connected with Freshers Now. You can use this link here and then you can start your mock test preparation. You can use as many as of them because all of them which are there are for free of cost. This will be the outpage of Freshers Now. You can log in with your phone number or with your email address simultaneously. These are all the companies or all the entrance examinations from different companies which the mock tests are available from Freshers Now as well. Now, this will be the outlook of your mock test entrance page so that you will have an idea of how to take the mock test entrance exam. Remember, this is for free given by Freshers Now. You can check the link which is placed in the description below so that you will have an idea and it will redirect you to the page immediately as soon as you click the link. I hope you all like this video because I think that most of the candidates out there are looking for a placement or looking for a job in a very great company like Tech Mahindra. Share it with your friends, whoever are doing so. If you have any doubts or if you have any questions, make sure that you put it down in the comment section below so that we will check your questions and answer them immediately. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe this video for more learning videos and placement videos from Freshers Now. Thank you.